Blue nose are a tasty deep water species, also known as blue eye trevally in Australia. And I've caught them as shallow as 180 metres and as deep as 650 metres. But the best range tends to be from 250 to 350 metres deep, and usually around a seamount, a ledge, or a canyon. To find them, I survey the area at low speed looking at my sounder. And in deep water, you'll need low frequency. If you have an adjustable frequency like the Furuno DFF3, you can adjust the frequency, and blue nose mark best between 32 and 38 kilohertz. If your low frequency only has 50 kilohertz, you may not mark blue nose when it gets real deep, but don't worry, you will still mark the large clouds of the red algae and squid that they feed on, as you can see here.
See, we're just coming out of a bit of a gutter here. Sitting up on top is all of this fish here. Now that doesn't look like much on the screen, but that's 20 metres deep. Now that's not actually the blue nose that we're looking for. That's the stuff that they're feeding on it. But there are a few sort of targets out around the edge of it, which I can see on my zoom side here.
Blue nose eat a range of baits, but I've found a small live bait and a good quality squid tend to be the best, and we simply attach these to a two-hook dropper rig, and you can see a simple step-by-step on making this rig on ultimatefishing.tv.
One little difference we've got here, we've got a little flashing light. You can pick these up from hunting and fishing.
When fishing in this deep water, I use the Shimano Dendemaru Beastmaster 9000, spooled up with 80-pound PowerPro braid, and it's attached to a Shimano Abyss bent butt rod. The bent butt not only gives you better leverage when fighting fish in deep water, but it also allows the rod to be fished in the rod holder, keeping the line clear of the boat. And again, we demonstrate the use of this reel and review several options for deep water tackle on ultimatefishing.tv.
See, me, he's got us halfway up. We haven't even started yet, bro.
Is it halfway already?
Once we've marked where our blue nose or bait sign is, we line up a drift, so we drift across it. And we take note of the depth of the sign, because blue nose can be found up to 100 metres up off the bottom, although typically they're from hard on the bottom to 50 metres up. We can then use the digital line counter on the reel to move our baits up and down to be right in the middle of the sign.
So just let it go as fast as it can. Yeah. If you feel any bump,
this bump, a lot of bumps.
Yeah, just hold it still, because blue nose are quite often high up off the bottom.
Yeah.
And you've got a little counter that's telling you how deep you are?
Yeah, 190.
Yeah, 190, so.
Blue nose fillets provide plenty of oily white flesh. The wings and head are also superb to eat, so you won't need to take many for a good feed. And you can get all the gear you need to catch them at Hunting and Fishing New Zealand. And we've got loads more deep water fishing techniques, as well as tips and tricks on all genres of fishing, as well as the world's best fishing action. And it's all for free right here at ultimatefishing.tv.